end of the 2nd century, the land found itself in chaos as the Han Dynasty had been thrown into decline by the tyranny of the traitor Dong Zhuo. For the sake of her worrisome father Wang Yun, Yao Chan conspired with Dong Zhuo's retainer Lu Bu to eliminate the title. Following this, Dong Zhuo's servant Guo Xi and his men overran Chang'an. Wang Yun was slain while Yao Chan and Lu Bu were chased out of the city. After wandering with troops loyal to Lu Bu, they came to Xia Pi, a city in the province of Shu, which was ruled by Liu Bei.
Diao Chan, time to start. Be careful you do not get hurt out there today.
Yes, my lord Lu Bu. I wish you a safe return. My lord father, I will do everything that I can to ensure that your plan is successful.
We will drive off Liu Bei and take control of Xia Pi!
You think you outsmart me? Don't make me laugh.
See? I'm more than just a pretty face. See? I'm more than just a pretty face.
They will be no match for you. However, the two he calls brothers are quite strong. They are known as Guan Yu and Zhang Fei. We should separate them and deal with them one at a time.
See? I'm more than just a pretty face.
Well done. We aren't any pushovers either.
Ah!
I shall drive you back to whence you came.
This is one more step towards victory. I'm more than just a pretty face. face.
How can I lose to someone like this?
Zhang Fei, what happened?
Heed my words, Lu Wu. I shall not rest until my brother is avenged. I am surrounded by friends. I shall not lose to one alone.
At last, the gate is open. It's time we dealt with Liu Bei.
Zhang, you furthered the plan as best you could. You did well. Thanks to you, Dong Shuo has met his end.
Oh, Lord Father. No. I will carry on with your plan, Father. I will make full use of my Lord Lu Bu's great strength. I shall bring about the return of the Imperial Han.